get ready for president's speech dictation at 9:05 WPM. Start. I congratulate you all for cracking tough examinations and entering the prestigious services of the country. You are well placed to be the change agents in development journey of the country. In the Amrit Kal, you must have chosen civil services as your career with different purposes and goals in mind. But you should always remember that your positions are of great responsibility and accountability. Therefore, each and every decision and action that you take will impact the lives of citizens either directly or indirectly. So your goals should be aligned with the development goals of the country and well-being of fellow citizens. Dear officers of Indian Information Service, as we all know, communication is a crucial factor in making citizens aware about government policies, programs, and its functioning. Through effective communication and with correct information, you can be instrumental in making citizens informed partners in the progress of the country. I believe that correct information is the oxygen of a healthy democracy. We are living in the age of social media. Social media has altered the information landscape. It has also dramatically shrunk the response time for information officials like you. To ensure that information reaches the last mile, it is pertinent for you to know the importance and relevance of various media channels and platforms. Dear young officers, today, with wide and instant spread of information, a challenge of fake information traveling equally fast has also emerged. You have to take the responsibility of combating fake news. I understand certain basic protocols have been developed to identify fake news and educate public about it. I urge you to harness technology and work with dedication to combat this alarming trend of misusing media, especially social media, to build false narratives. Another challenge before you is that latest technology will also be used by those who trade in disinformation or fake information. You have to be well equipped to counter such disinformation and should act promptly against fake information. Latest tools and technologies such as artificial intelligence should also be leveraged for dealing with emerging challenges. You should try to take a holistic view of information dissemination during your postings. You will realize that every function develops its own technical terminology which cannot be easily understood by the people outside that domain. This is where your job becomes critical. You should be able to communicate and inform people in the language they understand and through the medium that they use. You also have a key role in enhancing the image of India on global stage. India has always given the message of peace and brotherhood to the world. Spreading India's soft power through cultural messages for the entire humanity is an important area where you can make a big difference. Invoking India's rich culture and heritage in communication messages made for the audience within the country and abroad can make a big boost to India's image on the world stage. Dear officers of Indian Naval Armament Service, you have to play a significant role in providing an efficient and safe armament logistics delivery system to both the Indian Navy and Indian Coast Guard. With advancement in technology and introduction of state-of-the-art weapons, you must strive for innovation to achieve the goals of indigenization. While much has been achieved in the pursuit of indigenization over past decades, the time is now ripe for launching a new phase of self-reliance by manufacturing technologically advanced equipment within India. In line with the vision of Make in India, you all are expected to wholeheartedly contribute towards achieving self-reliance in the field of naval armament and realizing the vision of Atmanirbhar Bharat. This will make the Indian Navy combat ready and future-proof and will also strengthen the maritime interests of the country. I would also like to highlight here the need for higher number of women officers in your service. Women are now entering and making a mark in all fields including defense forces. I hope that more women will be joining Naval Armament Service also in coming days. I urge all officers present here today to work sincerely for the progress and development of the country and for enhancing quality of life of fellow citizens. In the end, I would like to extend my best wishes to you all for your bright future and successful careers. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Stop.
Hello Southlandians, welcome to my YouTube channel. ऐसे ही और हार्ड वर्ड्स की आउटलाइन और वर्ड्स डिफ्रेंसिएशन की वीडियोस के लिए प्लीज़ वीडियो को लाइक शेयर और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू प्रेस द बेल आइकन. थैंक यू.